Okay. So here we are. Out here at Boysen. It's pretty goddamn cold. Sorry for the language. But... yep. Just met up with everybody. We're back off over there. Never done this backwards, so. You can see how it does. We got a pressure ridge right in front of us. You see how that does. Go fish kind of close to it, not too close though. But I'll get back to you. Alright, so I think it turned itself off. But anyway, Scott, Sarah, and Mike's over there screwing around, dropping his flashlight in the ice. Mm-hmm. It's down at the bottom of the lake. You can see it, it's still on. Yeah. Nobody has one, huh?
No.
Oh, well. Alright, well, I'm gonna go try to catch a fish. I'll put it at the top for you. Now he's over here drilling holes again. Let's see. No flags right there. That we can see anyway. Nice. And our ice up here. It's my big double hut. Got Mike over here shoveling snow out of here. And we'll see you guys later. On a tip up. Yeah. Not much on a dead stick pole or a jigging pole, so I'm gonna chip out my old holes and try to get some more action going on. Let's see. I'm not very good at this video stuff, so as soon as I start getting stuff, I'll hit record, I guess. So, I'll back the camera up a little ways so you guys can see it. I'll try to build something up. So I don't have my tripod, so I didn't bring it. But, yeah. So, I'm going to start chipping ice holes and see if I can't catch some new stuff up. See if I can't get a fish before I go.
We'll be right back.
can investigate. It ain't spinning. We'll see though.
Nope.
Just tripped it.
Yep. You just hit it again.
Nope, he's on it. Should have let him hit it, just let him hit it with that flag going. Instead of pulling it up.